Controversy isn't new to Olympic figure skating. 78 years earlier at the first Winter Olympics in Chamonix, 11-year-old Sonja Henie of Norway finished last in the free program, but was tied for first place overall with the Austrian champion Herma Szabo. Unlike the older female competitors who performed in long dresses, Henie had the advantage of being able to skate in a short skirt worn by girls of the day. Henie had started a trend that would last. Like Sonja Henie, America's Janet Lynn also raised the